Hello my beauties out there. Today I'm going to be sharing with you all my way of removing this eye makeup. Like you have waterproof mascara, waterproof liner. Apart from the waterproof eyeliner and mascara, you have created a base for your eyes before doing eye makeup. Like you have applied primer, foundation and concealer. Filled your eyebrows. So yeah, I'm gonna be sharing with you all my way of removing all of this without causing any harm to my eyes. Eyes are the most sensitive part of our face, of our body. So I'll be removing this makeup very gently and very softly, but I'll be using natural ingredients to remove all of this. So yes, without any ado, let's quickly get into the video.
I have taken 2 to 3 drops of olive oil, and with the help of this oil, I'll remove the makeup from my eye by gently rubbing into circular motions by massaging my eye. You can alternatively use a coconut oil or you can use almond oil. You can see that the oil has removed all of the mascara and that liner. Now with the help of a soft tissue, I'll wipe it off. I'll take another 2 drops and I'll clean my eyebrows also. You can see without using the makeup remover, this oil has cleaned up my eyes. I'll repeat the same process on my other eye also, and I'll remove whole eye makeup using the oil. Now with the help of wet wipes, I'll clean my eyes. There might be some makeup remaining on my waterline on the inner corners of my eyes. So to make sure that my eyes are clean, I'll be using a Q-tip, and with the help of that Q-tip, I'll gently clean the inner corners of my eyes, my waterline, my lash line. You can see there was still makeup remaining on my eyes. So the Q-tip will help gently clean the inner corners and the delicate parts of my eyes, like my lashes also. So I have removed makeup from all over my eye, and now I'll wash my face and I'll get back to you. Now I'm gonna be using this Saundarya aloe vera gel. This is from Patanjali, and I'll take 2 to 3 drops again and I'll gently massage onto my eyes. Since I have washed my full face, I'll apply this gel all over my face like this.
So yes my beauties, you have seen how nicely, how easily I have removed my eye makeup, like without doing that harsh thing on your eyes and without applying any sort of like chemicals. This was it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned how to remove the eye makeup softly and gently. Like, if you like the video, then do hit the like button and also do consider subscribing to my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon so that you get the latest notification whenever I post a new video.